ACL tear, it can strike fear in any athlete, especially in basketball. We're headed towards Maples Pavilion for a study on ACL tears with Kevin Thomas. But first, a quick wardrobe change. Hey, Kevin.
Hi, Lisa.
Nice to see you here today. We're going to talk about your ACL tear study.
So we sought out to identify what attributes of a player's playing style might put them at risk of suffering an ACL tear. And ultimately, we found that when we look at how a player drives the ball to the basket and how frequently they're doing that, that's a really significant risk factor.
So driving to the basket as opposed to doing a three-pointer could cause more injury.
Right. So when you see players driving to the basket, they might do a number of different lateral and frontal movements that can predispose them to ACL injuries.
So this, this, and this.
Exactly.
More susceptible to an ACL injury.
Right.
People think when the ACL tear, oh my God, your career is over, but not necessarily.
Yeah, that was one really exciting finding that we had in our research, and it was a little bit surprising, is that we found that players who are able to make it back to the NBA after their ACL tear perform at a similar level as players who were similar to them before their tear.
So an ACL tear isn't a career-ending injury?
For a number of players, it isn't.
Okay, so do you want to shoot some baskets with me?
I focus more on the data analysis side of basketball, but so I'll leave it to you.
Oh, come on, Kevin, let's see.